271 Honda Performance, when it comes to building your late model Civic, we believe in the entire package. Power, performance, suspension, handling, and brakes are all key aspects when developing these brand new cars. And today, we're gonna focus on one of those, how to stop faster. I'm excited to announce to you a brand new big brake kit system for the 11th generation Honda Civic. This is a big brake kit designed to fit all trim levels, EX, Touring, and the all-performing SI. After seeing how well the 10th generation kit performed and how many of you guys loved it and amazing feedback, we knew we had to bring that same great product and technology onto the new chassis. Immediately after we got the car, we put a prototype big brake kit on the car and took it straight to Button Willow for Honda Time Attack Challenge. And this brake kit outperformed all of our expectations. So let's dive right into all the details of this amazing kit. CNC billet machine brackets finished in an anodized coating for optimizing fitment and superior strength. Stainless steel brake lines are used to improve pedal feel and get rid of that OEM squishy rubber, and that way you can have that real confidence when you're on track and on the street. Size matters. Two-piece rotors coming in at 330 by 28 millimeters, vented, slotted, aluminum top hat, and high-quality gray iron. These rotors are an amazing addition in this kit. And the heart of the kit that brings us all together is the huge four-piston caliper mounted underneath those wheels. Available in three colors, signature orange, red line red, or stealth black, you're for sure gonna find a color that suits you. A staggered four-piston design is optimized in the inside of this caliper to help not only improve initial bite on break-in, but also improve pad life and give you extended wear over a long period of time. Speaking of brake pads, we're gonna include this set with sport pads that are perfect for light track use and on the street. But if you need something else, we've designed this kit around the very common pad side. So whether you're looking for the street, on track, or anything, there's tons of compounds that you can get from various pad manufacturers that are gonna fit right into this kit, and you'll have so many choices to pick from. And don't worry about maintenance. Our unique two-piece rotor design makes it really easy to service. You can keep the aluminum hat, swap out the rotor rings, have a track set, have a street set, whatever the case is, bolt it right back on. We've got you covered. You're set. As with all the 271 products that we offer, we're gonna give you everything you need. All the hardware is gonna be included, a special coating is used to make sure it doesn't rust and it looks good over the lifetime of the car. We're gonna give you a set of touch-up paint, just in case things happen, it's gonna be in the package as well. Also included is gonna be free installation instructions. Those instructions are gonna be in the palm of your hands with the Suzuki mobile app. Everything right there like you need it, and you're set. With bigger brakes, generally comes the need to change up the wheels a little bit. But we made it really easy for you guys. We're gonna have a wheel fitment template that's available on the website to download, so you can see how these brakes are gonna fit on either your stock wheels or a variety of aftermarket wheels. 17 inches up or more is recommended, as it won't fit anything smaller, and it's optimized for the 18s. I'm Vincent, thanks for tuning in as I introduce this brand new brake kit for you guys, and we'll catch you guys next time.